rocha.
So, let me tell you what this concert is and is not. This concert is about brotherhood and sisterhood. This concert is about family. And it doesn't matter if you don't know the person next to you, we are all one fucking family, okay? Because there's a big world out there that wants this to be Mariah Carey, or Justin Bieber, or Rihanna, or Madonna, or any of the other us, right? This is our fucking world. This is our family. For tonight, we are rulers of the fucking universe. Enjoy it. Thank you, sir, so much. I want to say a special thank you to everybody here in Buffalo that we met earlier tonight. I don't just say this every place, I swear to God. I say it because you have been fucking generous and kind and loving to me and to my friends here tonight. Thank you very, very much. We love you. very, very much. I'd like to dedicate this set to everybody here tonight, and particularly to everybody who went through some of the struggles. Whether you're a young person and just going through it, or whether you're an older person and you've been through it, you know, back in the day, and even today, people who listen to our music were sometimes not treated so well, right? So I can't count the number of times I was in Boston or DC, cars would drive by, hey, fuck you, faggot, you know, pump sucks, and then of course there were the actual fights that happened way too much. So for anybody who ever had to put up with all of that fucking bullshit, for everybody who this music is part of your life, thank you very much. This is for you. Probably because I view it as about myself. So, and I never stopped being one, even from back then. Anyway, this goes out to everybody who's a silly boy or a silly girl.
Thank you so much. I'd like to give a special shout out to Kevin and everybody here who helped make this show possible tonight. You know, one of the reasons this music matters is because a guy can text me or Facebook me or whatever, send me a note, sounds like a cool dude, I talk back and forth with him a little bit, send him to the booking company, everybody's fucking cool, no bullshit, and that's why this music matters. That's why this music matters. On my left, your right, the always amazing Mr. Tom Rory McGrath. Don't give up on your friends. Even when they take a wrong road, try and help.
Yeah.
right. Be right. Well, you know, in 1986, we kind of thought that any record besides, like,
I don't know, Zeppelin or Skinner or something, anything that went over half an hour was a little crazy. So, believe it or not, this is the last song from Kiss. But I would like to say that, I don't play all the bullshit games. Give us 2 minutes after this song. Drink some water. We'll come back out and do a few more songs for you, okay?
Do so, Benito. You were a jerk.